What's up, guys? Wednesday morning. We've had a busy week trying to knock these jobs out. We got rain in the forecast, so we're trying to get them done as fast as we can. Waiting on my help. About to start this job. It's 8:30. We'll take some footage and try to give you a glimpse into our day. Y'all take it easy. All right, so here we are. We've already hooked up to the water. About to go around and tape up any electrical outlets, any potential areas where electricity might be a problem. We're gonna tape it up. We would rather be safe than sorry. And, you know. All right, so we're gonna do a quick walk around and try to get the dirt that's on this house. I hope it shows up on the camera. There's a lot of vines on this house. We don't typically mess with vines. We might try to remove some of these for this lady. But the green, see a cracked window. I'll let her know about that. The green on the vinyl is what we are after. This is gonna clean up really, really nice. It's over in there really bad. On the gutter, a lot of cobwebs, spider webs. We'll be getting those taken care of. Oh yeah. We're gonna get that taken care of as well. Let's see, gutter, really gross. I mean, no disrespect to the customer, she's awesome as can be. We're just here to take care of it for her. We're gonna get that up top, the gutter, those. And on this side, I mean, this is the ideal house that I would like to wash. Reason being, the results are going to be fantastic. My helper's running a little late. I'm about to get started without him. First, I'm going to let her know about that cracked window. I always like to try to throw in a little something extra. So what I'll do for her, we've already given her the senior discount, but this area right here, we're going to clean that up for her at no cost. I'll see y'all in a minute. I'm going to pick back up and start doing some footage of the actual cleaning.